Hi YouTube, it's Space here reversing, and today I'm going to be opening up the Not Ice Pendulum Dragon 2015 magazine. I miss the normal tins that came out, because you get like 4 or 6 a year, now we only get 2 big ones, which is like, I want the normal ones, but I guess you get all the sets in this, so it doesn't matter. So this is annoying about the European edition. They put the cards with the packs, and I bought 3 tins, and I'm selling promos for Odd Eyes Pendulum, and asked to take it out of the pack, because, you know, it's not the same pack. And so I'm planning to open 100 Yu-Gi-Oh packs, and I'm saving off. So I saved 3 of them from one of the tins. And yeah, this is all my 100 pack opening collection. It will happen one day. It could have happened if I didn't open so many things already. Anyway, so here are promos. Really shiny Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon. This one looks shinier than my other one. For some reason. Who knows. Elder Entity Norton. And Majesty's Fiend. So first pack. So all of the good cards at the front, so I'll put them at the back. Okay. There we go. Hippo Honeyball, yay. Actually really like Performer Pals and stuff. Satella Knight Altair, Noble Knight Brothers, Stella Nova Alpha, and First of the Dragons, can't read. Yay, Noble Knight Brothers, and Stella Nova Alpha. I don't care, they're shiny, and I don't have them, so yay. Except for Dragon One, I have that one already, but... It would be nice if my camera focused and stayed focused. Ooh, Galaxy Dragon. Number, good. I think I might have that already, but who knows. Dance Princess of the Necros, Pot of Riches, Noble Knights of the Round Table, and yes, number C, 107 Neo Galaxy Ice Tachyon Dragon. I think I already have this card, but hey. It's numbers, and numbers are cool. So I'll put those here. The commons there. And our final pack, which has like random stuff on it for some reason. I didn't throw that pack on the floor, it landed on my bed. Wood throwing skills, so it's a squat. Another number. I'm sure I have all of these commons, but these cards look unfamiliar to me. Shopina. That's awesome. It sounds like my name. The Melodious Maestro. The inner part, anyway. Time Space Trap Hole. It's really shiny. Zaborg the Mega Monarch. And Elshador Wendigo. So overall, I think, alright, pools, I would have liked more numbers. Dante, because Dante is like the card to get in this set. So, thank you for watching, and bye.